Welcome to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Now today we are going to demonstrate our LED light system trainer. Order code of this is 55510. This is our LED light system trainer board. In this we have AC accessories mains cord. This will be connect backside there. And one on off switch is there. We have to make switch on there. And this is our manual. In this manual, in experiment first, we have explained the various types of LED, directional reflector LED lamps, conventional light and down light lamp, axis lamp, traditional purpose lamps, accent light and accessories lamp, miniature and higher power LED lamp. Different type LED we have described there with the pictures. Now, experiment second, study of power consumption of LED units. For this, we have to use our kit. In this kit, we have given two AC power sockets with mains switch on and off, one dimmer. This will be vary voltage from 0 to 270 volt AC. This is the multi function meter. We can say, see there, phase to neutral voltage, line voltage, active power, current, apparent power, power factor, frequency, and different parameter will be there. Now we switch on this. We have switch on. After switch on, functional meter switch on, and as per experiment we have first second experiment power consumption of LED units. In this we have to mention the following reading. First, voltage, after that display in the multimeter, current, active power, power factor and frequency. For filament lamp, for this we have to connect our filament lamp there. After that we have to make switch on there. After connect bulb, make it switch on and increase the dimmer from as per dial 0 to 240 volt. In this multifunctional meter we can see voltage as per our table requirement. This is our voltage, that is frequency 50 hertz. This is our current 0.069 voltage and frequency, and yes, this is our power factor UPF for power factor, and we can fill this table and we can find out the power consumption of LEDs. Second, for LED bulb we have to make switch off this, decrease this, and LED laga de, garam ho gaya re, garam ho gaya. After connect LED bulb there, we have to increase voltage with the dimmer or varac. up to 240 volt. There we have two measurement of power consumption there. There we can see and measure its voltage and currents. This is frequency 50 hertz, 241 volt. Current is 0.032. Again frequency. Power factor UPF. It is our active power 0.007. Again power factor. After measurement we can conclude there how much different between conventional light and LED lights. Thanks for watching this video. If any question arise or any query about this, contact to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Thank you.